सर्वाद्भूत चमत्कार लीला कल्लोल बारिधि अतुल्य मधुर प्रेम मंडित प्रिय मंडल त्रिजगद मनसा कृषि मुरली कलकूयिता असमानुर्दरूपो श्री विस्मापितो चराचरः सर्वाद्भूत चमत्कार लीला कल्लोल बारिधि अतुल्य मधुर प्रेम मंडितो प्रिय मंडल त्रिजगद मनसा कर्षि मुरली कलकूयिता असमानुर्धरूप श्री विस्मापितो चराचर गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति
श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर पोपा टोल गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर पोपा जगतगुरु टोल I have not found any sincerely interested in Krishna consciousness for 40 years. I have not found anyone sincerely interested in Krishna consciousness for the past 40 years. Now, whoever comes to me is not interested in hearing Harikatha. They are not ready to give up their dependence on their own education and intelligence. In this world, people like to become popular. They do not like to inquire about the absolute truth. Those who claim to be religious preachers are busy trying to protect their own existence by flattering others. By speaking and hearing the truth, one's popularity is likely to be enhanced. Therefore, we are not interested in the sympathy or support of ordinary people who are averse to the Lord.
Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada always used to say, a flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. When Prabhupada going to speak this way, that doesn't mean our Guru Varga all wanted to feel that they are insulted by Gurudev. When Prabhupada speaking this way, that doesn't mean that our Guru Varga going to feel that we are insulted by Prabhupada. Not that. Because I already told, Prabhupada speaking, Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, Gurudev, they can give kippa, they can chide, they can regulate me, they can control me. They have their power to do it. This way we should realize that when Guru Padmapada was speaking this way, that means he is going to give some special kepa internally so that we can grow our interest to do bhajan proper way. Krishna bhajan is not a matter of joke, whereas Prabhupada speaking, not a matter of joke, I feel shy to discuss all these secret things. Prabhupada speaking, within my 40 years, I never see anyone who is genuinely interested. That doesn't mean our Guru Varga, they are not interested. What Prabhupada wanted to speak, that really, Nandanandan Krishna Bhajan is not a matter of joke. Only under the guidance of those gopikas, we can do Krishna bhajan, Nandanandan Krishna bhajan, otherwise impossible. And Prasila Prabhupada is also, Nayanmani Manjari, you know it very well. Now question is that, none of us, I mean we are less interested to follow Prabhupada properly, to understand Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, still we are busy to prove that we are Raganuga Bhakta. I was speaking one thing, Srimad Bhagavatam, that Nashto Prayesu Abhadresu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. I was speaking yesterday. Almost going to be destroyed. Abhadra. Abhadra means Amangal, Amanga means Anatha. Almost clear. Nashto Prayesu. Prayesu means almost going to be finished. Srimad Bhagavatam Mahapurana, I am going to speak. Nashto Prayesu Abhadresu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Bhagavata Sevaya means Ganta Bhagavat and Bhakta Bhagavat both. Be careful. It's very, very, very fine Siddhanta. Nashto Prayesu Abhadresu. Nashto Prayesu Abhadresu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Ganta Bhagavat and Bhagavat. Bhakta Bhagavat. We'll have to do. Sir. Nashto Prayesu Abhadresu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Bhagavati Uttama Sloke Bhaktir Bhavati Naishtiki. I mean, this way we can develop Naishtiki Bhakti. Bhagavati Uttama Sloke Bhaktir Bhavati Naishtiki. This way we can get Naishtiki Bhakti. Those who are going to almost clean their internal anartha, everything, for them, the prescription here, Nityam Bhagavata Seva. Bhakta Bhagavat, Danta Bhagavat, or you can go on serving. This way, in this procedure, Bhagavati Uttama Sloke, the Uttam Slok, Bhagavan, we call Bhagavan Uttam Slok, but why? Because those great, great sages, they are going to glorify him by different slokas. That's why Bhagavati Uttam Sloko. Uttam Sloko also means Bhagavan is beyond our human comprehension. Bhagavan is up to such a level which is beyond our material comprehension. Aprakita. That's why we can explain this way. Bhagavati Uttam Sloke Uttamaha min udgato tamo yasmat. If there is no tamaraja satago, nothing, pure satya, aprakita bhumika. This way also you can explain. Bhagavati Uttama Sloke Bhaktir Bhavati Naishtiki. We can get Naishtiki Bhakti. Now question is that what is the symptom of Naishtiki Bhakti? How I can know that I am already going to get Naishtiki Bhakti? But this way, if you go on serving Bhakta Bhagavat, Gantra Bhagavat, when your anartha almost going, in that case you can discover that tada rajastamo bhavaha kamo lobha dayaschaje cheto etair anabriddham sthittam satye prasidati. Try to hear properly, very carefully. Tada, mani that time, at that time, when I am going to reach almost this position, when I can get Naishtiki Bhakti, in that case, tada, or rajastama bhavaha, kamo lobha dayaschaje, cheto etoir anabriddham. In that case, all different kind of raja, tama, gun, or kama, lobha, greed, kama, or different kind of thing cannot make problem inside my heart. Because cheto etoir anabiddham, my heart condition is now such a position, sophisticated position, because my heart not going to be touched by those things. Cheto etoir anabiddham. Sthittam satye prasidati. In that case, the stability of Shuddha Satta can be found. Stability of that Shuddha Satta can be found at that moment. And in that case, you can find a transcendental bliss inside your heart. Evam prasanna manaso bhagavad bhakti yogataha. Yogataha mane, from this kind of bhagavad bhakti, you can find satisfaction inside your heart. That satisfaction is not material satisfaction, transcendental satisfaction you can discover. That's why it is speaking, evam prasanna manaso. This way, when you attain this kind of satisfaction, by the help of that kind of bhakti yoga, bhagavat bhakti yogataha, in that case, bhagavat tattva vijnanam mukta sangasya pariyayati. Bhagavat tattva vijnan, only those mukta sangha dvara, those who are totally pure, out of the influence of maya, bhagavat tattva vijnan mukta sangasya yayati. Only they can get this kind of Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, what is the function of Bhagavan? Javan aham yatha bhava yad rupa guna karma kaha tathiva vigyanam astute madhano. What Bhagavan like to do, why he is doing, what is the secrecy? All Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, all devotees, all their mood, and different kind of Leela Bhagavan, what for he is doing. When this kind of situation you can attain. And in that case you can feel something. Bhiddate hidaya ganti chiddante sarva sankshaya khyante chasa karmani drishtaneva atmanishvare. Bhiddhati hidayaganti shiddhanti hidayas. Bhiddhanti hidayaganti shiddhanti sarvasansaya. Then no doubt can be there. Now we are expressing doubt about rasa lila, this kind of that thing, this, that. So many we are have some doubt. Why? But if you attain this kind of position, then bhiddhati hidayaganti shiddhanti sarvasansaya. Khyante chasya karmani drishtane vatmanishvare. Then you can see the absolute truth, tattva vijnan, face to face, what is what. You can see very clearly. Now I like to explain something very important so that you can cut your doubt, doubt and suspicion. Papa speaking, Ladini Devi, Ladini Shakti have basically two functions. Ladini Devi, Ladini Shakti basically having two functions. From one side, he like to give full satisfaction to Supreme Lord. Surely, Ladayati, mani Anando is going to give, is a nature to give Ananda. Ladini Shakti always busy to give, to seek total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Sukhavidhan, bliss. And another side is one side. And from another side, if we like to discuss, then we can see Ladini Shakti always want to arrange mangal for us. You can remember, I was discussing almost same thing as the Abhirbhav Tithi of Sri Radharani. Prabhupada speaking, Radharani is the original Tattva, Guru Tattva, who is always busy to arrange mangal for us. He always want to arrange the Kripa of Krishna for each and everybody. Always. Ladini Shakti, Sar Radharani always want to arrange mangal. Always want to arrange kripa of Krishna for every jivatma. Mangal Vidhan. So do two face. We find Ladini Shakti, one side going to seek the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, another side always busy to arrange mangal for all jivas. The main objective is that, main thing is that we should be out of aparadh. Main thing, we should be out of aparadh. When we can go out of aparadh, when we can go out of aparadh, then automatically we can discover very humble attitude inside heart. When we can go out of aparadh, automatically we can find some sign of nice dainyabhav, dainyamana humble attitude. Then we can realize our, we can realize that we are unfit. At any cost we can feel that we are unfit. In that case we can cry and pray unto the lotus feet of Guru Bhargava. If we cannot feel, until and unless we are going to feel our, you know, inferiority, until and unless we are going to feel our inferiority, ajogyata, we cannot grow artanad. Artanad means crying for heart. Crying for heart cannot come, like Raghunath Das Gosai, you know. Those who are having this kind of facility, then automatically, if they have their, if they are crying at all from heart to get kripa, to get mercy, then automatically we can find, surely they have no duplicity, they by body, speech and mind, they anyway want to go out of this miserable condition. If we have duplicity, if we have enjoying mood, this is aparadh. In every step we can make aparadh unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. It's sure we can get. Annavilas, when we are going to erase all annavilas from heart, then daino, humbleness, and how to satisfy Supreme Lord automatically can come inside our heart, automatically. When we are already engaged in Bhagavad Dharma, then there is automatically avishriti. We cannot forget Supreme Lord. All the time we can remember, and all the time we can get busy to seek the satisfaction of Supreme Lord. If we are not busy to protect our body, mind, everything, only we are going to think about how to arrange full satisfaction of Krishna. If there is at all any defect in our activities, then Krishna automatically protect us. We have no, we are not going to expect any result of our activities, kamana, vasana, fall, result we are. We are not at all going to expect any result of our activities. We are doing only for the satisfaction of Supreme Lord. If there is fall, kamana, tag, totally we are going to think, leave all our desire. There is no desire, no fall, kamana. We are going to think about Parameshwar's. We are always busy to seek the total satisfaction. If there is any mistake in our activities, then Bhagavan going to protect us. Be sure. I can give one example. When all coward boys, they are playing, they are speaking, that what is this? We never saw it. It is like one, you know, tunnel. It is just like a tunnel. But when we never saw before, very nice, let us play. Then all coward boys, they gradually wanted to enter into that tunnel. But actually that was not tunnel.
That was the mouth of Agasur. All the coward boys already entered into that. But in that case, Krishna going to protect them. You can remember. At the bank of Kaliyahart, and they are going to die, Krishna going to protect them. Anyway, Arjuna going to make mistake, Bhagavan want to protect him all the way. So, submission is topmost thing, without which we cannot think anything. I was discussing yesterday why Krishna feel attraction for devotees. Is Atmaram, Atmukam, why going to? And here we can find in Bhagavatam, first canto, that Naimisharanavasi, Sanakadi Rishi, the 60,000 rishis, Sanakadi rishis, they are going to put question in front of Sutadev Goswami. That's Sutadev Goswami, they are going to put question. That why this Paramahansa Atma Ram, Sukadev Goswami, going to recite Srimad Bhagavatam in front of Parikshit Maha? What reason? Why at all he was ready to hear Bhagavatam, total Bhagavatam from Srimad Vyasadeva Ji Maharaj? Why? Because Atmaram, they are actually less interested to anything. Sukadeva Atmaram, Sreshtha Paramahansa, why he took trouble to hear all total Bhagavatam from Sri Vyasadeva Ji Maharaj? And why he is going to take trouble to recite Srimad Bhagavatam in front of those 60,000 rishis, Sanakadi rishis? Why? What can be the reason? Srila Sutta Goswami going to reply that Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Pyurukrami Kurvanti Ahetu King Bhakti Bhakti Mittam Bhuto Gunaharihi. First answer, Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Upi Urukrami Kurvanti Ahetu King Bhakti Ahetu King Bhakti Mittam Bhuto Gunaharihi. I already discussed this point, still I like to remind you, because I can. Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Upi Urukrami Kurvanti Ahitukin Bhakti Ittam Bhuta Gunaharihi. They are Atmaram, but still there is such excellent qualities in Hari which is inconceivable. We cannot imagine even. What kind of attraction, charming, you know, Leela of Hari. That's why Atmaram, those who have no interest about this material world, they are also going to feel interest. Ittam Bhuta Gana Hari. Hari is having this kind of excellent, charming qualities. Roop Gun. Qualities or everything. Such excellent that the Paramahansa, Atmaram, they cannot stop themselves from running towards Krishna. That is why Parikshit Maharaj, in front of Parikshit Maharaj, he took trouble to decide and he was busy to hear all Bhagavatam from Vyasadevji Maharaj. Parinishita opi nirgunne, though he was doing bhajan nirgunna, but still. And now we want to discuss this point. Ittam Bhuta Guna Hari, okay, we know. That's why yesterday I was discussing that Krishna is the main attraction, is the original attraction of whole infinity world. Krishna
That's why all jiva, Krishna this name, all jiva supposed to be attracted by Krishna. But everybody cannot feel attraction simply because due to maya there is covering, I mean, if there is any rusting on an iron piece, in that case, that iron piece cannot go, cannot feel attraction. Though magnet is there, still cannot feel attraction. If there is rusting, this is general discussion. We always discuss this point. We are not feeling attraction for Krishna simply because we are enveloped by maya covering. That's why we cannot feel attraction. But anyway, Brahmanda Bhramita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. In course of traveling this infinite world, somehow, if one Jeevatma coming in front of Guru Vaishnava, by their mercy, they can see, they can feel some reaction. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, they can cut their maya and they can discover their sarup. Jive sarupa Krishna Dishna Das, we know. Here is a general discussion. But here specially we are going to discuss why Krishna is going, is there any attraction? Why Krishna going to feel attraction? We know Krishna is all attractive. We all are supposed to be attracted by Krishna. But we hear, is there anything which can also can attract Krishna? In Hari Bhakti Vilas also you know about this. Hari Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami Pad speaking, Sandra Anando Visheshvatma Sri Krishna Karsani Chosa. I mean, bhakti is such a thing. Bhakti is Sarva Shakti Vitti. Krishna like to distribute this own Sarva Shakti Vitti is overflowing, like to distribute among everybody. And at the same time, after giving Sarva Shakti Vitti inside them, bonded soul, somehow, through Guru Vaishnava, then Krishna like to feel attraction. Krishna always, when they are going to express priti, love, fear, everything, in that case, Krishna become very happy. It is the nature of Krishna. Why Krishna is feeling enjoyment, that Krishna knows, is the natural, you know, thing with Krishna. That's why. So, we know, usually a magnet can attract an iron piece. But if that iron piece is covered up with rust, I mean, then cannot. Here we find, here we are going to think that that those gopikas, those all devotees, they are going to attack Krishna, just opposite. They are going to attack Krishna. Krishna going to feel attraction. I mean, now we like to discuss that Krishna is an iron piece and all magnet, they magnet mean all devotees, they like to catch Krishna automatically. So how to catch Krishna? Is Krishna is a big, you know, iron piece, all small magnet cannot attack. But when the attraction of this magnet is too much, so much that iron piece cannot stay anymore, automatically going to come. Just opposite I am thinking. Krishna is one iron piece and all devotees, they are magnet. They can attract Krishna, that big iron piece, when their love, their bhakti is so much high, exclusive. So why Krishna feeling attraction for Radharani or all the Gopikas, Gopi Prem? We'll have to understand this point. We cannot estimate how much love they have inside their heart for Krishna. We cannot compare Himalayan hills. We cannot even compare Himalayan hills. We cannot show this is Himalaya, so much love. No, unending love. Krishna is having unending love. Krishna having unending love for Brajavasis, those who are, you know, Brajagopikas. They are having unending love, exclusive love for Krishna. So Krishna naturally going to feel attraction. Krishna cannot stop. Aham bhakta paradhina hi asatantra iva dijo. Now yesterday I was discussing one point that Bhagavan going to start Rasa Leela. Now point is that those Brajagopikas, they have this kind of desire to get that kind of treatment, I mean Leela from Krishna, or Krishna is also having this kind of desire. Krishna having this kind of Rasa Leela going on, Krishna like to Manas Chakre. Krishna wanted to pray, Rantum Manas Chakre. Raman means play, enjoy with those Gopikas. Krishna also feeling attraction, or only those Gopikas? That is the point. Only those Gopikas, they have their desire. Now here also, Bhagavan OP. Taratri Sarodat Pulla Mallika. Rantum Manas Chakre. It is there. So Krishna also took decision to not only those Gopikas, Krishna also. Krishna OP. Now yesterday I was speaking that manas, rantum manas chakre. In Sanskrit grammar, there's two things. One is, if I am going to speak about myself, there is atmanapadi, barb. This barb, I can say, use atmanapadi barb, kriya. And when I am going to do something for others, then parasmaipadi. Two type of verbs there. One applicable for himself. Now here, Bhagavan, it is in Bhagavatam, it is written, Bhagavan upi manas chakre. But if Krishna not going to desire anything, only Krishna going to arrange something for somebody, then he was supposed to, Sukhdev Goswami was supposed to write that Rantum manas chakara. Rantum manas chakaro, not Rantum manas chakre. You can remember, I was speaking, Purohit. Purohit means pujari. Purohit. Those who are going to arrange mangal for all people as Purohit. If Purohit going to worship on your behalf, all sankalpa you will have to do. Because puja, Purohit doing on your behalf, but it is not the puja of Purohit. Be careful. When Purohit going to do puja for you, he is supposed to write this manas chakar, this kind of thing. But here, Krishna going to use this atmanipadi, I mean manas chakre, rantum manas chakre. That means surely Krishna is also having this kind of desire inside heart, without which we cannot expect this kind of word to come. This is the main point we should understand. Now actually point is there. Krishna going to arrange this kind of Rasa Leela. If Krishna not at all going to feel interest, that Krishna cannot do. So OP, this word, going to give us reminder, Bhagavan also wanted to. This kind of tremendous attraction, those Brajagopikas, they have. They can pull Krishna, bring Krishna in front of them. This kind of power is there with. And also, Krishna going to play on fruits, Krishna going to attract them. They are going to offer everything unto the lotus feet of Krishna. This way actually, this kind of play going on, actually. Jogamaya upasrita. Jogamaya upasrita, they are going to play. This kind of playing going on. You can remember when Krishna already promised them. Long before, when Krishna promised them that I can fulfill your desire, you can remember. Bastaran Lila Prasanga, you can remember. Then, in that case, Bhagavan going to speak that, well, Sankalpa Viditaha Sadho Bhavatina Madarchanam. The reason for why you took trouble to do this kind of, you know, archan, bow you took, sankalpa vidito, I know your determination. What is the sankalpa? Sankalpa vidito, ho sadho bhavatina madarchanam, mayana moditaha, so asau satya bhavitum arhati. Surely you are going to, I am going to fulfill your heart. You can get, practically you can know. Now our question is that, those Brajagopikas, they are going to do Vrata of Katayani Devi, not Krishna Vrata. They are going to do Vrata of Katayani, and they are going to pray, what they are going to pray? Katayani Mahamaye Mahayogin Nadishwari, Nanda Gopa Sutam Devi Pating Mekurute Namaha. This is the prayer. Vishwanath Chakravarti, everything, everybody, Sukadeva Goswami also, you know, Siddhartha Swami Pada also, I think. Externally, you can find they are going to take bow of Katayani Vrata, it is. But actually, not that. Externally, you can find is Katayani Vrata. But actually, Krishna going to speak, I am very happy. Sankalpa Vidhita Saddha Bhavatinam Madarchanam. Now, if we put question, Madarchanam mean my archanam. But Gopika, those Bhajagopis, those, you know, small girls, they are not going to worship Krishna directly. Whereas Krishna going to declare, Sankalpa Vidhita, I know your determination. Saddha Bhavatinam Madarchanam. Actually, though everybody know that they are going to do Jogamaya Archan, Katayani Devi, but still it is the Archan of Krishna. Directly, not directly, but indirectly is the Archan of Krishna. But, because Jogamaya is non-different from Krishna, and the determination, already going to prove that they like to satisfy Krishna. That's why they have done. So this way Krishna going to proclaim, going to speak, the Sankalpa Vidito, I know, I am well aware about your Sankalpa determination. Sankalpa Viditaha Saddho Bhavatinam Madarchanam Mayana Moditaha So Asau Satya Bhavitam Arhati. Really, it can come true in your life. I can surely do. I am approved. It is approved by me. Your brother, your nishtha, everything approved by me. So you are going to get result very shortly. So now you can go. Jata avala brajan siddha mayema rangsata khapa. He avala, he brajagopis, you can go back to your home very shortly in coming nights. In coming nights, you can fulfill your desire. Jata avala brajam siddha mayema rang sata khapa. Khapa means night time, you can. Coming nights. When? Not specifically told. Krishna speaking, jad uddishya vratam imam. Jad uddishya, with what determination you have done this vrata? Jad uddishya vratam idam. Cherur arjarchanam satihi. So you can go back, no problem. I can fulfill your heart. Be careful. This way. Also you can remember about those, you know, Dandakaranya Rishi Munis. They also took birth in the form of Jagyik Patni. So many Rishi Munis. They took birth there in Brajadham, and ultimately they are going to prove that they are the wives of Jagyik Patni. Jagyik Patni. So, Gopikas not one type. So many type of Gopikas there. So many, not one type. Time to time, they are going to get kripa from Krishna. So naturally, according to their previous desire, when they came in front of Ramchandra, they were feeling tremendous attraction, like, you know, for the lover, Krishna, I mean Ramchandra. But that was not possible because Ramchandra is ekap vratadhara, ek patni vratadhara. Only one wife can be there. Maryada Purushottama Ramchandra cannot break any dignity, all rules and regulation, all perfectly. So Ramchandra wanted to bless them that you can come out successful, not this life, but next life. When I can come as Bahujana Vallabh, I can come as Bahujana Vallabh, Sri Krishna. Countless Gopikas can love me. In that case, you can also take the scope to take birth in Brajadham according to my desire. Also, you can feel attraction, because now you are feeling attraction, this kind of mood can be there. Bhakti, any feeling about bhakti, what you have in this life, you can feel next life also. But other educational, you know, knowledge, you cannot remember. Other educational bhakti, if you have some bhakti sanskar, then you can remember next life. But because anything related to bhakti not going to be destroyed by the influence of Maya, not possible. Now those, when Krishna going to call them, in that case you can remember that all Vrajagopikas coming in front of Krishna, all Vrajagopikas going to come. Nishamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Vajastriyaha Krishna Gita Manasa Ajagmur An Alakshito Damaha Shayatro Kanto Javalolu Kundala. Be careful. Here it is written Nishamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam. Tadananga Vardhanam mean they are going to give some, it is one kind of catalyst. Catalyst, you know. When one reaction going to take place in chemistry, then one catalyst, if I add, then reaction can expedite. Reaction can take place very easily. Tad ananga vardhanam. That means, be careful, those ananga, I mean this aprakita kama, attraction for Krishna, already there with those gopikas. Not that is newly manufactured. According to their previous sanskar, tadananga vardhanam means nishamma gitam tadananga vardhanam vajastriyaha. They already have this kind of attraction inside their heart. according to previous sanskar. Only that Bhangshidhani going to enhance, increase. Bhangshidhani going to act as a catalyst so that they can feel tremendous power inside them, desire. So you should remember, not that that this kind of ananga is going to be, and there Krishna not going to, by Bhangshidhani only, Krishna going to increase their attraction. It was already there, inside them. Nishamma gītam tadananga vardhanam vajastriyaha Krishna grihit manasa. They like to offer their life and soul, everything unto a lotus feet of Krishna. So they started running towards Krishna. They are going to cross all any kind of barrier coming in the way of their, you know, running. No, they are not going to. So already inside the heart of those Vrajagopis, they already, for it is there naturally, they have their heart is always going to seek the total satisfaction of Krishna. Not that for some material reason they are running to enjoy kama, not that. There's aprakita kama. I was so long time as going to discuss this point from different angles. So those who are going to hear Muralidhani, Bhangshidhani, everybody going to reach the spot where Krishna is standing. I already told Sukhdev Goswami when speaking Ajagmu, Tara Chole Elo. Ajagmu mean Ese Pouchalo. They already start and come, you know, going to come here. Here mean, I already told, as if Sukhdev Goswami, as if not, actually. Sukhdev Goswami when going to describe this Rasa Leela, then you should remember, Sukhdev Goswami in fine form already gone to the spit in front of Krishna as a gopi. That's why Sukhdev Goswami speaking, they are coming. They are coming. Otherwise, Sukhdev Goswami was supposed to speak, they already gone in front of Krishna. But say Ajagmu, they are already coming in front of Krishna. Ajagmu. I mean, Sukhdev Goswami also going to stand in front of Krishna with his desire to participate in a rasa leela, rasa leela. But remember, those gopikas running to Krishna, but some of them could not get out of room. They were confined by their husband or relatives. They couldn't go out. They couldn't go out. That's why Sukhdev Goswami going to speak. Everybody, all gopikas running. But some of them, they become like inside a case, in tap, tap. From outside, their relative, I mean husband, they are going to close the room. So they couldn't get out. They couldn't get out of the room. But their tremendous attraction, their tremendous, they can, nobody can stop them, but what to do? That's why Sukhdev Goswami is going to speak. Some of those gopikas, they couldn't come out of the room. They become confined inside room. And for Sukhdev Goswami is going to speak, antar grihagataha kaschit goppo alabdha vinirgamaha krishnam tad bhavana yukta dadhur milita lochanaha dushaha prashta viraha tibro tapadhuta subaha dhyanam praptyachyuta slesha nibritakhina mangalaha tamiva paramatmanam jaro buddhyapi sangataha yuhur gunamayam deham shaddo prakshina vandana. Very, very nice thing. We know those gopikas never thought that Krishna is Parabrahma. They always used to think that Krishna is our Jaro Buddha Sangataha. Krishna is our lover. We love hero. This way. Never they going to think that Krishna is Parabrahma Paratpar. Or also I told yesterday, you can remember, I can come to these topics. That this is arrangement done by Jogamaya. But material people always going to put question. Jogamaya Upasrita. Jogamaya Upasrita. It surely means that when I am going to take help of somebody, that's when I am weak. So I am going to take help. Follow what I say. Somebody going to fight this way. Very careful. Jogamaya Upasrita. When going to speak this way, somebody going to speak, if I am weak, then I can take help of somebody to do some job, do something. So when it is written, Jogamaya Upasrita, then what does it mean? What meaning we can get here? We can see that Krishna is weak, so Krishna is going to take help of Jogamaya Upasrita. But the Siddhanta is totally wrong, because we know Shakti, Jogamaya, is under the control of Supreme Lord. It is quite natural. Because Shakti cannot suspend in the air. Shakti, Shakti, Matur, Abhed. According to this Siddhanta, Shaktiman Purush, you know, this Shakti is belongs to the Shaktiman Purush, who is having that kind of Shakti. This is quite natural. Then what can be the meaning of this Yogamaya Upasritaha? This is the main question. Yogamaya Upasritaha, actually, they are speaking this way. So what you can think? Here the meaning is that though Yogamaya Shakti, you know, is under the control of Krishna, but still this Leela is so excellent, so excellent. If Krishna going to get control over everything, then Krishna cannot enjoy. Follow. Krishna cannot enjoy. If Krishna going to get control over Jogamaya, controlling power, naturally Jogamaya is controlled by Krishna. So Krishna, by the desire of Krishna, Jogamaya going to decorate the whole situation. Like any bandara function. If you are going to arrange bandara, if you are going to take total charge of the function, then you cannot take prasadam properly. Because you have a whole responsibility, so you cannot take. Though the function you are going to arrange, still you cannot enjoy taking and a card, you know, chanarasa, everything, all prasadam you cannot enjoy because you have total responsibility. So Krishna wanted to get free for this leela. So Krishna, Jogamaya Upasrita means Upasrita. This meaning actually Krishna going to give the total responsibility to Jogamaya, and Krishna even less interested to think that he is Supreme Lord. If Krishna going to reserve this right, I am Supreme Lord, then Krishna cannot play. Krishna cannot do this kind of excellent leela. So even Krishna like to forget that I am Supreme Lord. Even Krishna like to forget that I am Supreme Lord. That's why Krishna going to give all responsibility to Jogamaya. Krishna going to forget that I am, you know. This way, Krishna give total responsibility to Jogamaya, and Krishna like to get free, and now only enjoyment and enjoyment. That's why. Even Krishna don't like to think I am Supreme Lord. Don't like to think. If Krishna going to think that I am Supreme Lord, this kind of exclusive love affair, not possible. That's why Krishna arranged this way. Now here actually, those gopikas, they cannot get out of room. Their situation, Sukadeva Goswami wanted to explain this situation, what situation happened, what was the situation with them. Bale, antar-griho-gata kaschit goppo alabdha vinirgamaha. Those who are already inside room, they cannot get out of the room to run in front of Krishna. Their condition is very bad. Antar gataha kaschit goppo alabdha vinirgamaha krishnan krishnam tad bhavana yukta. They are thinking Krishna deep. They are thinking Krishna deeply. They are thinking Krishna so deeply as if they already reached that place of Krishna. And also in transcendental world, I already told, in aprakita jagat, what you are thinking, what you are getting, all same. Like Madhavendra Bhuripa doing Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna mean with this Harinam, Krishna himself present. Ha Mathuranath mean Mathuranath himself present. So you should not express any doubt that those gopikas, they are so concentrated, deeply thinking about Krishna, that they reach that cross. And from Brihad Bhagavatamrita, someday I can explain. Brihad Bhagavatam written by Sanatana Goswami. One very unique, beautiful Brahman, very nice Brahman, at the bank of Godavari, going to cook Paramanna mentally, going to offer to Krishna, in short and speaking, not in details. But the Brahman doing archan everything mentally, and mentally going to cook Paramanna, going to offer to Krishna. But he wanted to check up the Paramanna is now by that time cooled down or not. I can offer to Krishna or not. He wanted to put his finger inside Paramanna. In the same time, he grow burning, you know, feeling. When he open eyes, he really find the burner, his finger. So you should remember, I am giving one or two examples through which you can remember, really so. In the way of your bhajan, exclusive bhajan, when you are doing really from heart, whatever you feel Guru Vaishnava mentally, you can feel that Guru Vaishnava is there with you. Surely, it's a must because it's aprakita jagat, not material jagat. In this material world, the object you are thinking, the object you are going to, you know, get is not same what you are speaking. You are speaking mango, 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 but that mango cannot fulfill your desire. Mango cannot come in front of you. Water, water, water. That water surely not going to touch you. Water not going to give you satisfaction because you are thirsty. Not that. Matter and the name of that matter totally different. With this name, that matter cannot stay because it is matter. But in transcendental world, whatever object, be it Krishna, Navadip Dham, or anything you think, if you are doing sincerely, you can feel the existence of that object already in front of you. This way, you will have to think that antar-griha-gataha kaschit goppa alabdha nirgamaha Krishna. Here it is written, antar-griha-gataha kaschit goppa alabdha vinirgamaha krishnam tad bhavana yukta dadhur milita lochanaha dushaha prashta viraha tibro tapo dhuta asuvaha dhyanam prapta chuta slesha nibritta khilakhina kalmasa. When they are going to close their eyes, concentrate they already reach in front of Krishna, because their feeling of separation was so deep, so deep, we cannot explain. Any amount of explanation, philosophy is not sufficient. Krishnam tad bhavana yukta dadhur milita lochanah. They are going to close their eyes and they are feeling tremendous, 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 you know, feeling of separation. Dushah presto viraha. And that at that time, tibro tap dhuta asubaha. In that case, tibro tap viraha, tibro tap is going to clean their anartha. And dhyano prapta chuta slesha nibrita kina mangala. They are going to get the embrace of Krishna as if directly. And then they become kina mangala. Tameva paramatmanam jaru buddhyapi sangataha. Though their husband physically you can present, you can find their husbands are all physically present. Still, for Krishna they are going to think it is a He is our hero. We love Krishna from heart. Tameva paramatmanam jaro buddhapi sangata. Though their husband there, so if husband there, surely they are going to think about other hero, which is prohibited in Shastra. But here it is written clearly. Tameva paramatmanam. Be careful, he is paramatma. He is not any outside people. Material hero. Tameva paramatmanam jaro buddhapi sangataha juhur gunamayam deham saddo prakshinam bandhanah. That juh, they are going to leave their gunamaya. Gunamaya means there's their body affected by material influence. Juhur gunamayam deham saddo prakshinam bandhanah. Now here we have some doubt. That those who are going to take birth in Vrindavan, going to do, how it is possible that they are going to juhur gunamayam deham? How their body, sarir can become an gunamayam deham? Gunamay deha. Gunamay deha mane materially influenced body, their material body almost. How it is possible? Then Sanatana Goswami going to give answer, Jiva Goswami, so many things we'll have to think. Here actually, those Goparamanis, those Gopikas, they couldn't get out of the room. So they already closed their eyes and in deep meditation, and they couldn't bear that kind of severe pain of separation. And by this kind of feeling of separation of Krishna, try to understand. Separation for Krishna, separation for pure Guru Vaishnava can make you pure. Viraha in aprakita jagat, viraha, this kind of separation feeling, viraha pain can make you more and more pure, because this is aprakita jagat. But in material world, if you are going to feel some separation from somebody, something, you are going deep and deep, down and down into Maya. But this kind of separation, pure Guru Vaishnava, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you are feeling separation, Guru Vaishnava, if this kind of separation can give you extra advantage, so that you can make big progress in your bhajan line. What to speak about Krishna. Here already they are going to feel the separation about Paratpara Khilisha Krishna. So those Gopikas, they are going to feel tremendous, tremendous painful separation from Krishna. This kind of separation, feeling of separation, going to erase, going to clean out all, at all if there is any residue, Ashubha, Amangal, going to clean up. And when they are, by meditation, they are going to get the embrace of Krishna, His embrace of Krishna, then Ashubha mean if at all any anartha at all they are going to clean. And when they are with bhogena punyam kusalena papam, in Prahlad Charitra we can find why Narottama Thakur going to speak punyase sukher dham naloyo tarna. Why Narottama Thakur speaking? Punya is the source of your material enjoyment. Don't try to think about it. Punya se sukhe dham naloyo tarna. In Prahlad Charitra, in 7th canto, we can find bhogena punyam kusalena papam. Follow. Bhogena punyam means the kind of activities you have done before. Your activities were good, so you can get some, due to your punya, you can get some advantage. But surely those devotees then don't like to get any advantage. They are less interested about vice and virtue, pap and punya. They don't like to play their head. But anyway, any activities you are going, you have to suffer. So bhogena punya. When somebody is going to get some punya karma, they are going to heavenly planet. They are after enjoyment, they are again going to fall down. That's why in Gita it is written, that khine punya matto lokam vishanti. When all your punya finish, because through enjoyment, you are going to spend your punya, deposit of punya, you are going to spend. So this way, in the case of Prahlad Maharaj, we find bhogena punyam kusalena papam. You know, by enjoyment, you can spend or the deposit of your punya, bhogena punyam kusalena papam. By right activities, you are going to cut your bhogena punyam kusalena papam. You do some right activities and you are going to cut your sinful activities. This way you will have to get right of pap and punya, both sinful activities you will have to go out of, and punya karma also we don't need. We need bhakti sukriti, bhakti sukriti. Even in bhajan line, if you are going to get some bhagwanmukhi sukriti, Bhagwan can give you enjoyment. Material affluence cannot give bhakti. Now, here some doubt we have. We have some doubts that they are going to by their feeling of deep separation, surely they are going to cut all amangal, any anartha at all there, which is the barrier in the way of Krishna bhajan. They are going to cut everything. And when they are going to get, because in meditation, deep meditation, they are going to feel that Krishna is going to give them embrace. They are going to meet with Krishna. In that case, you know, they are going to get rid of mangal. Mangal means if there is any bhakti sukriti, any sukriti there, which is going to give some material, you know, appliances. No. Then Krishna Bhakti Janita and they are going to cut Mangal also. Amangal and Mangal also. And when they are going to meditate, they are going to Upapati Buddhi. That's why it is written, Jatameva Paramatmanam Jaru Buddhapi Sangata. Though Upapati means is not actually husband, he outside hero. It is called Upapati. They already pass away, they leave their body, they already reach Krishna. Upapati Buddhi. They already reach and get that Paramatma Bhapta Sarva Bandhan. They cut all their bondage, everything, and immediately they are going to leave their Gunamayam. Here written, Johur Gunamayam Deha. Deham. This Gunamay Deha. Gunamay Deha means this deha have some touch with this material modes of nature. So they are going to cut. They are going to leave their gunamaya deha. Now we have some question. Those gopikas, they are siddha. And inside Brajodham, they took birth. And we expressed our how is this possible. They are actually not nitya siddha. Try to understand. They are all sadhan siddha. They are not nitya siddha. Those recipients, they took birth here. They are not sadhan siddha. Now they are going to clean everything, hard everything. They have their desire is okay. They have no duplicity, tremendous desire to meet with Krishna. They are all sadhan siddha. They took birth in Brajadham as gopi, but still they couldn't get the association of the nitya siddha gopikas. Be careful. Due to some restrictions of their home, due to some barrier, restrictions of home, they never went outside to meet with those nitya siddha gopikas. They couldn't get. They heard some song and everything, beauties of, you know, Krishna from Malini. So naturally, according to their previous life, they have some sanskar. They are feeling tremendous attraction. This way, they are going to take birth in Brajadham. And naturally, they have that kind of attraction according to their previous sanskar. But still, their barrier were so strong, they couldn't get any chance to go outside to get the association of Nitya Siddha. Those eternally gopikas, they are present. They couldn't get their association. That's why, due to lack of that kind of association, prem, sneho, bhumikai, tremendous prem, their attraction, but that kind of loveful seva, they couldn't get. Prem, snehadi, bhumikai, arura, they couldn't go up to that far. That's why they got the association of their husband. Follow. But about those eternal parasad, I mean nitya siddha gopikas, they have no husband. They have no husband. It is only feeling of husband. But here, they got the association of their husband also. Some of them, they had their children, baby. Okay, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking. And they especially, some of them, they were confined inside room. They couldn't get out of the room by husband. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, they all actually, previously they are Dandakaranyavasi Rishi. According to Padma Purana also, we have the supporting documents. Pura Rishayoho Sarve Dandakaranyavasinaha Drishtva Ramam Harim Tatro Bhaktum Aichan Subigraha. Pura, I mean previously, those Maharsayo, the Maharishi, Manirishis, all Manirishis, they from Dandakaranya Nivasi, they used to do bhajan there. Drishtva Ramam, after watching the beautiful figure Ram, wonderful, Ramchandra, charming attraction, or Ramchandra, Harim. They wanted to enjoy with him. They wanted to kiss him. They wanted to get embrace. But it was not possible then. Because Ram Leela has some restriction. So Ramchandra couldn't break his Marjada Purushottam. Now in this Padma Purana, it is Uttarkhanda, it is written, Pura mahar sayohu sarve danda karanya vasinaha drishtva ramam harim tatro bhaktum aichan subigraham te sarve strityam apanya te sarve strityam apanya samodbhutascha gokule. They all took birth inside Gokul as, you know, woman, you know, Gopi. Harim samprapto kamena tato mukta bhavarnabad. They ultimately got the scope to come in touch with Hari Krishna. Got the you know, this way, they harim samprapto kamena tato mukta bhavarnabad. Ultimately, they cross this material version, bhavarnabad, they get free and go out. Now there is so many questions coming inside our heart. Previously, Dandakaranavasi, they desired, so I already told. This way, Ramchandra could not fulfill their heart, it was not possible. But they couldn't speak clearly. Those Manirishis, they couldn't speak their heart clearly due to shyness. They couldn't speak clearly what they want. But Ramchandra, sitting inside a heart as Paramatma, could realize. So according to the blessing of Ramchandra, their kamana, their desire came true in this life. Those Manirishis, they took birth inside Gokul as gopis, Brahman gopis. Brahman patni mani Brahman gopis. Janma Gohan, and according to their desire, they wanted to get Krishna, they got Krishna, and they gone out of this, material ocean. Srimad Bhagavati Mahapuran going to use this word here in this sloka, previous sloka. Antaragataha kaschit gopa alabda vinirgamaha krishnan tad bhavana yukta dadhur milita lochanaha dushyaha prashta viraha tibratap tibratap dhuta subaha dhyano prapta chuta slesha nibrita khina mangala. So many things. Juhur gunamayan deham shaddo prakshina mangalaha. So many things. Dhuta asubaha. All words we like to know clearly. Otherwise we cannot understand. We feel very complicated because we cannot expect. In Srimad Bhagavatam, Juhur Gunamayam Deham, after that, Saddo Prakshina Mangalaha, Padda Puran also going to write, Tato Mukto Bhavarnabad, all these kind of words going to put some suspicion, create some, suspicion. We cannot believe. How it is possible they took birth in Vrindavan, they are doing this way, they are in bondage state. All in clearly we already told that Sanatana Goswami is going to speak. Yes, it can be possible. They are Bhav Siddha. Their Baba already Siddha. But body was not Siddha. They couldn't get direct seva. Their Baba Siddha, but they couldn't get body Siddhi. Deho Siddha was not there. That is why they got their Pati Sangha, husband association. Now it is also complicacy here. Now question can come. They already took bath in Gokuldam, Jato, and the Gopikas, Brahman Gopika. How we can expect their bodies, material, mic? It is not possible. Juhur Gunamayandam. Sanatana Goswami is going to speak. When this kind of Krishna Lila, when this kind of transcendental Krishna Lila coming down in this material world, in Golok Vrindavan, it is totally exclusive, but when that Golok Vrindavan coming in Gokul, Bhoma Vrindavan, there you can externally you can find some mixing of Maya. Though eternally all the same, but externally you can find some mixing of Maya. Otherwise, the Leela cannot get that kind of excellency. Quite natural. Like Chapal Gopal going to look at Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gaur going to take birth, Nimai going to take birth in Ganga. He couldn't realize, he couldn't understand that is Supreme Lord. So when Supreme Lord coming here in this material world, Krishna can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. It is true. But also when Krishna moving through, when Krishna moving through Mathura market, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu going through Navadvip market, or everybody going to see? Everybody going to see, but surely they are not all Siddha. They all want to see. They are watching Krishna. Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Follow what I say. That's why that original Surdas ji, one Surdas ji, he lived body there in Vrindavan. I already told you in Chandra Sarovar. But that Surdas ji, he was also blind externally. He was doing bhajan of Krishna. Very exclusive bhajan. This Surdas also doing exclusive bhajan. Through kirtan, he was successful to satisfy Sinaji Gopal. Even Gopal coming in front of, you know, this Surdas ji sitting in front of him, hearing kirtan. Directly, Gopal is bound to come. This kind of attraction in his kirtan. Because it is seva, kirtan seva. Now I like to speak you very at the time of Krishna, not this time, long ago in Dwapar Yug. That time the Surdas ji was doing very nice bhajan, and when he heard that Parabrahma Paratpara Kilishwar, because Garga Muni already declared his Narayana Samam Gunai, your son Nanda Maharaj is just equal to Narayan or more than Narayan. So anyway, this way actually he also got information, he took information from villagers that Krishna taking birth here and he is in the house of Nanda Maharaj. Everybody going to watch. He also wanted to watch that Leela, Krishna. So he somehow reached Garga Muni, lotus feet of Garga Muni, going to pray prostrated dandavat and praying to Garga Muni, please you bless me, please you bless me, so that I can see Krishna. Actually I am blind, I cannot see Krishna, please, please you. Then Garga Muni going to speak, because he is nice sadhu. Garga Muni is, you know, Nitya Siddha Rishi, Garga Muni. Garga Muni going to put question. Think twice before asking. If you want your eyes, I can give eyes to you. You can open your eyes and see Krishna. But you can see everything. Follow. With you can see Krishna, also you can see, also you can see some good or bad, also you can see some good or bad happening here, or material things also you have the chance, because it, when in Bhoma Vrindavan there is some mixing externally to make the Leela excellent, it's quite natural. Then Garga Muni going to offer this way, I can give you eyes, but first, I like to put question. When you are doing kirtan, doing bhajan, you can see Krishna inside your heart or not? Yes or no? You speak. Now you are going to cry that you are blind, you cannot see Krishna. Now it is my question. You see something when you are doing kirtan or not? Yes or no? Then that Surdas ji speaking, well, really so. When I am doing kirtan, then I find some samra, very shambarna, very dark color, beautiful one feature, full, you know, full of, I can see inside. Then Garga Muni is speaking, he is Krishna. You already saw Krishna, you already watching Krishna inside your heart, through kirtan, Krishna appear inside your heart to give you darshan. But now, if you request me, I can give you eyes. So, but in these eyes you can see both Krishna and this material thing. What do you want? Then that, you know, Surdas is speaking, I don't need eyes. Only I like to see Krishna. My eyes like to see Krishna only. I don't like to see anything. So it's good. You stay this way. You can get easily the darshan of Krishna inside your heart. So you see, Sanatana Goswami going to give answer. It is we cannot, our mind cannot support this point. That they already took birth inside Gokul. They having this kind of bhava. And whereas we find in Bhagavatam, Johur Gunamayam Deham, because surely Bhagavat cannot speak like, they have the Gunamaya Deho, where is have some touch of Maya, Prakriti. Also, Saddha, Sadyam Prakshina Mangalaha, also in Padma Purana we find Tato Mukta Bhavarnabad, all this kind of, you know, Vicha from Bhagavatam or Padma Purana going to make some confusion inside our heart. How it is possible that they do took birth in Gokul, Jato Gopi, but their body is not, still today, not as much pure, as can get the chance to do direct Krishna Seva? How it is possible? Now it is written by Sanatana Goswami, surely their Baba was Siddha, but their body was not Siddha by that time. Now question can be, how it is possible? Sanatana Goswami is going to give answer. When Avatar Lila in Prapancha, when that same Krishna Lila coming in this world, I mean Bhauma Gakul, there you can find some mixing. It's quite natural. It is the excellency of this kind of Krishna Leela. You can get some mixing here. Like you can see Kamsa, you can see Agasur, Bakasur, all you can see. All the husbands of, you know, Radharani, Ayan Ghosh, you know, you can see everything. Because Jogamaya going to arrange in such a way so that you can feel directly like human being, all Leela. Something extraordinary, supernatural, then the Leela, we cannot get the taste of that Leela. We cannot get that kind of taste, which we expect in this material platform we like to get. Because we are not transcendental. So, Sanatana Goswami is going to speak this Avatar Leela, when Krishna coming in Gokul here, with Golok when coming here, Bhoma Vrindavan, they are prapancha prapancha, they are missing. There is some prapanchatito beyond, you know, nature, and some mixing. So it can be possible, Sanatana Goswami saying. We already heard that Devaki Ma, Devaki Devi, the mother of Krishna, I mean Mathura, this Krishna, his mother is Devaki, and there inside Vrindavan, even Yashodama is a mother, both correct, not false. We know already Nitya Siddha, Devaki Devi, Nitya Siddha, you can remember. Nitya Siddha, Devaki Devi, is aprakita. How it is possible for Devaki Devi to give birth to 6 sons? You can remember, before Krishna took birth, a 6 garbha pregnancy was there. So 6 sons took birth, and each time Krishna comes, so going to take away and throw into ground. Follow what I say. After that, Anantadev took birth. Anantadev entered into the womb of Devaki Devi. Within 6 months, that garbha, that that Mathura Vasi, they discover that Garga, that Garbha and a pregnancy, that you know, Om is already false, is fall down, but actually not that. Then Yogamaya, by the order of Krishna, that Balaji Maharaj, they is going to take Balaji Maharaj and going to transfer into the womb of Rohinima. That we already know. Now our question is that Devaki Ma is aprakita. How it was possible for Devaki Ma to give birth to 6 material sons? It's absurd. We cannot expect. Same thing. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking what? Sanatana Goswami speaking. Sanatana Goswami speaking. If this is possible, why not that possible? Then Vishwanath Chakravarti was writing that actually externally we can find that Devaki Ma going to give birth to 6 material sons. There is history. Saragarbha Rahasya, Guru Maharaj, Guru Padmanabha writing a nice article. The mystery of 6 womb, Saragarbha Rahasya. Guru Padmanabha writing one art, very nice. Someday I can explain. Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, externally you find that these 6 boys took birth from the womb of Devaki Devi, but actually it is not true. Hari, why not true? But actually, like when Krishna was speaking, Pravishtanna Pravishtani Nateshu Nateshu Aham, Krishna when speaking, infinity world resting in me. I am already inside all infinity world entering. Amito jagate vashi jagat amate. Whole infinity world resting on me. And I am also going to enter into all infinity world after that. After that, Krishna speaking. Amito jagate vashi jagat amate. Nami jagate vashi na jagat amate. Infinity world resting on me, and I am also entering into all, but still I have some exclusive identity. I never enter into this infinity world, and the world, material world, is not at all inside me. Then how you can balance? Now you think, ami to jagat vashi jagat amate, na ami jagat vashi na jagat amate. How you can balance? What siddhanta? In Chatushloki Bhagavatam, Pravishtanna Pravishtani, Nateshu Nateshu Aham, same thing. What is written in Chatushloki, directly is Brahma hearing and Krishna speaking. Pravishtanna Pravishtani, Nateshu Nateshu Aham. Pravishtanna Pravishtani, Nateshu Nateshu Aham. You know, Javanaham Yatha Bhava Yad Rupa Guna Karmaka, Tathiva Vijnanam Astute Madanugraha, अहम इवास मेवाग्री नान्याज्य सहसत्परम पश्चादहम यदि स्वावशिष्यति स्वस्मि अहम्। ऑल नेचर व्हेन फिनिश देन आई एम द ओनली आइडेंटिटी आई एम अलोन रोइंग फॉलो एंड इवन व्हेन होल क्रिएशन टेकिंग प्लेस यू कैन फाइंड इनसाइड ऑल इन्फिनिटी वर्ल्ड माय एक्जिस्टेंस प्रविष्टान्न प्रविष्टानि Nateshu Nateshu Aham. Though you can find me inside all infinity Brahmanda or all infinity Brahmanda resting on me, still I have some exclusive identity. I am not going to enter into this world directly, or the world is also not resting in me. That Pashame Yogamaishwaram. Krishna speaking in there, that is the excellency. That is the unique, Yogamaya Paya, power this. Pashvame Yogamaishwaram. You see my power of yoga. How it is possible? At the same, this is true, also this is true. How it is possible? I already told, this kind of adjustment is only and only possible for Krishna Lila. Really so. Krishna having some separate identity, whole infinity world, is not inside Krishna, but still inside Krishna. We cannot find any, find any solution of this argument. Whereas Krishna himself speaking. This way Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, just similarly. Pravishtana pravishtani nateshu nateshu ham. When it is possible that Krishna speaking, I am inside, you know, inside me, all infinity Brahmanda still not inside me. I am already inside infinity Brahmanda everywhere, but still I am not. Pravishtana pravishtana nateshu nateshu ham. If this is possible, then why of Prakita Garbha, I mean the womb of Yasodama, Devakima, is also the place where Krishna is going to take birth, why it is not applicable here? So they, by the mercy of Jogumaya, it was possible both that Devakima is going to feel that I am going to give birth to 6 sons, at the same time Jogumaya is going to arrange, they are not at all your son. Devaki Devi going to think that six of my boys killed by my brother Kansa is feeling and crying. It is also true. It's an arrangement of Jogumaya. At the same time, it is also true, they never going to take birth from the womb of Devakima. If the feeling of Devakima is not there, if Devakima are not going to feel that I am the mother of the 6 sons, then why Devakima ultimately going to cry and speak in front of Krishna Balaram? That I heard in your Gurukul, in Gurukul, there in front of Sandipani Muni, when Sandipani Muni wanted to get back his dead son, because actually Krishna and Balaram going there in Sandipani Ashram, Ujjaini, Sandipani Ashram, they took lesson, though they are Paratpara Kilesa, but still at present they are acting as student. They went there to take Shiksha or education from there. Well, ultimately they are asking Guruji, we like to give you some Guru Dakshina, pranami to you. What kind of pranami you expect? Then Guruji and the wife of Guruji going to expect, we only want our dead son back. We only want to get our dead son back. Dead son back. Really? Well, Krishna Balaram going in there to search the, you know, there in front of Jamalaya, there also going to search as ocean, you know, so many things. But after that, going to give back their dead son. Now, Devaki Ma going to speak, if this was possible for you, then why you cannot give back my 6 sons, all your 6 brothers, why not? I like to follow what I say. In that case, by the request, because Devaki Devi crying heavily, all my 6 sons killed by my brothers, you know, Kamsa, you please give me back. Then Krishna going in search of that 6 boys there. There is long history. I cannot speak now. I can speak under the guidance of my Guru Maharaj. I can speak someday. Then after that, Krishna was successful to bring back 6 sons, some long history, Marichinandan also, long history there. You know, Kalnemi, in their previous life, their father was Kalnemi, you know, they got some cards from Hiranyakasipu. So many history, I don't like to speak right now. Now actually Devaki Devi crying, so Krishna and Balaram going in search of that 6 boys, and the 6 boys they are going to bring and give to mother Devaki, and mother Devaki going to give breast milk to 6 of his sons, 6 of her sons going to give breast milk. And after that they gone back to their own place. Where is the Siddhanta? When they took birth, immediately Kamsa killed them. They couldn't get the scope to, you know, get breast milk. Now when Krishna took breast milk, then there is Uchishta, that breast milk is now Uchishta. So when Devakadevi requesting to bring all six of his, you know, to six of her sons, then they are going to bring Krishna Balaram giving, they are going to get Uchishta, you know, breast milk, and they are going to get free. Prasadam, they get free. So I'm bound to give you this so long, you know, example. So it is also possible, Sanatana Goswami speaking, when Bhauma Vrindavan Leela, there is mixing. According to the power of darshan of sadhak, when sadhak going to reach this, you know, sarup siddhi, still, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, when sadhak going to reach sarup siddhi, still then, he can get some mixing. You know, prapancha of prapancha, some mixing. But when going to break, you know, vastu siddhi, then there is pure, no mixing, they cannot find. So to show the excellency of this kind of Krishna Leela, in Bhauma Leela is more tasty. Because there is some negative point also there externally. So actually, Sanatana Goswami is saying, so why not possible that those gopikas, they by that time also, it was little bit gunamaya deha. That gunamaya deha, they went to meet that gunamaya deha. It was one kind of impediments to meet with Govinda. They already got the association of their husbands. Gunamaya deha, this is the barrier to meet with Krishna. That's why they already going to leave that body and going to take Sachidanandamai Gopi Deha Milito, and they got Ras. Sachidanandamai Deha, they got to meet with Krishna and to participate in Rasa Leela, they got. Anna Ratre Rasa Leela, they got. So it is possible by the mercy of Agatan Ghatan Patiyasi Yogamaya. By the exclusive power of that Pashome Yogamaishwaram, when in Gita Krishna speaking, Pashome Yogamaishwaram, you see the power of my Yogamaya. I mean my power. I mean you cannot, you know, explain wrongly. So by the Sanatana Goswami in Vaishnava Tosanitika writing, by the mercy of that Agatan Gatan Patiyasi, what is not possible for Yogamaya? Everything possible. Kartum akartum annata kartum, kartum akartum, kartum akartum annata kartum jo samarthaha sa Ishwara. So by the magic spell of Agatan, what is not at all possible. That is called Agatan Ghatan Patiyasi Yogamaya. Jiva Goswami Pada writing. So how it was possible? Then when they leave that material body and they pass away, take Sachidananda body and then going to take part in Rasa Leela, meet with Krishna. And where is the material body? Well, the material body was there inside room. Your question is right. When they leave body, then their Gopika, when they leave that body, you know, Juhur Gunamayan Deham, they are going to leave their body. That body, Yogamaya going to make vanish. By the magic spell of Yogamaya going to take away those, you know, material bodies and make vanish. And in front of those, their husband, because their husband are already there, if they open the room, they can find our wife, all dead body. So, Yogamaya, she going to make vanish those dead body, clean, already vanish. And in front of those, Brahmin Patni, those Brahman, they are going to discover one magic spell. Still then, they can find their wife with them. Here it is written, Vaishnava Chaitanya writing, Sanatana Goswami, Agatan Ghatan Patiyasi Yogamaya, unique excellency of Yoga Maya, going to vanish the dead body, but still, similarly, same, they are make shadow. And that shadow is not like you, like your shadow. Like that shadow in the transcendental world, Yoga Maya, here is Durga. We can see Durga Ma. So you cannot compare like your shadow. Your shadow you cannot find in existence. But it is written by Sanatana Goswami in Vaishnava Tasani, Tika, explanation, that similarly, they are going to make one shadow figure and same thing, oilo, we can find. When Pururava, and you know, Urvasi, incident, you know, when Pururava going to leave body, I cannot live without you. Oh Urvasi, without you, cannot. This actually weak heart due to karma. Ultimately, Pururava searching whole world, going to search and find near Haridwar. Then Urvasi going to speak all rubbish very heavily. Don't try to cry like a coward. Don't try to. But please, you know, without you, I cannot live. Then, by the blessing of Gandharva, Urvasi wanted to make fool of Pururava. Urvasi vanished. Urvasi cannot stay anymore. There was some condition which Pururava could not fulfill. Urvasi gone to heaven, but those Gandharva, they are going to make such a shadow of Urvasi, you know, like Agnisthali. You cannot explain, you cannot understand. Just like Urvasi. And Pururava going to play with that Urvasi, but that body is not, you know, genuine body. Similarly, Yogamaya going to vanish that all the respective bodies of those Gopikas, going to make a shadow body in front of those husbands, I mean those, you know, Brahman gopis, they are going to. So now also there is so many question answer can come. So there are, it is written in Bhagavad Tikakar, so many, these are long, old commentary, old. They are going to write those Gopikas. Those commentators, they are going to think they have the parabdha karma sikar karen. Parabdha karma. And asubho mean pap, and mangal, this word, they want to explain punna this way. Krishna Briha, by the feeling of separation, they are going to leave their suffering, I mean, papjanita duksha, and suffering, they are going to live, and in by association, in meditation, they are going to meet with Krishna, and they are going to finish punna, which is going to give some result. They are going to explain this way. But our question is that, when sadhan bhakti jajan, now our question is that when you can start sadhan bhakti, we can start, then automatically it is written our, you know, automatically written, sadhan bhakti jajan, when we start, then anartha nibriti automatically we can find. Automatically. Adau Guru Padasaya Krishna Diksha, etc. there, and in a bhajan mark, their gradation, you know, adau sadhya tataha sadhu sanga atha, you know, bhajana kriyatha anartha nibriti, we can find. That here we cannot understand how it is possible. How it is possible, whereas we know when we can start sadhan bhakti, jajan, the automatically in the way of a sadhan bhakti, anartha can go away. And then parabdha adi, etc., sarvavidha karmaphala avashan, it come to an end. How it is all this old commentator going to write this way? Era, those who are going to get Rati, they are Baba Siddhi. After that, Gopi Deha Prapta, they got. And they took birth in Brajadam. Sutaram, so, Sutaram, how it is possible that we can admit, we can accept that Parabdha Karma is possible for them to keep with them. They cannot have any symmetry. We cannot find any answer. But our Gaudiya Vaishnava, Acharyas, the big Acharya, Jiva Goswami Pad, they are going to write in such a way, all solution you can get. Jiva Goswami Pad writing, Asubham Bhagavat Nitto Sanjog Prapti Prachina Dasam Dukkha Janika Tad Viraha Spurti. And Mangalancha Tad Dasayam Eva Sukho Janika Praptabhyo Tat Sangyogamur Spurtihi Javati Bhyam Tabhyam Vritti Bhyam Evo Pauda Bhavaha Sadakaha Siddhati Tavat Tavat Tescha Tayo Sanair Bhagyo Ropi Samprati Jukpat Eva Bhogo Yataha Iti Dhuto Tvam Khino Khino Khinatvanchoktam. Yeah, actually it is written that Jato Rati, they already got Rati, Sadak. Shakshat Krishna Seva Prapti Janno. To get direct Seva chance of Krishna, they have become so anxiety that they are different kind of, you know, they sarvadaya, always they are going to feel tremendous feeling of separation was there inside their heart. Time to time, they used to take the darshan of Krishna also. Time to time, but not always. Tomorrow I can give the example of Narad Rishi. How Narad Rishi, the small boy, by the mercy of those Rishi Manis, going to get maturity, gradually doing. When Krishna came, I can explain this point tomorrow. I can show what Krishna speaking. To increase their tenacity, to increase their desire more and more. In Rasalila also, when Krishna vanished, I can come and show all, you know, harmony I can show, all same. So time to time, Krishna used to show them, you know, they used to become so, they used to feel so much, you know, oneness with Krishna, that they used to get sometime Milan Ananda, I mean, meet with Krishna. This way, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Krishna Viraha or Milan Ananda, both, they are going to feel separation, and Milan means association. This Krishna Viraha or Krishna Milanananda, they are going to get both the chance, and they are going to, this way, gradually they are going to attain their final goal, Siddhirpati. And according to the desire of Krishna, on time, they got direct seva. Jiva Goswami is speaking. Jiva Goswami is not speaking that they are part of this, they are the, no. There was a no. Actually, the term used here has some inner meaning. Actually, those gopikas, Brahman patnis, they couldn't get the chance of association of the Nitya Siddha gopikas. That's why they were feeling this kind of viraha, feeling of pain, of separation. And Milanananda, they couldn't get. Krishna Nigar, you know, when they got the chance after living body, their feeling was so deep, they couldn't bear, they leave their body, you know. This way, immediately they got the chance to serve Krishna directly. So they leave their body, Juhur Gunamayan Deham, this way you can get adjustment. Also, in coming days, I can also discuss and show the harmony, because I know doubts is there inside your heart. So, this way, Krishna going to clean their ashubha, amangal, ashubha, duksha, apiraha. There is ashubha, Jiva Goswami speaking. And by deep thinking, when they are going to meet with Krishna, if there are any residue of mangal, because anything you have, papa punya, you will have to suffer. So by when they are deep feeling of meeting with Krishna, they are going to cut their mangal, I mean shuk. Bhogena punyam kusalena papam hitva. They have to cut. Nadatteka sachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum agyaneno avritam jnanam teno muhyanti yantava. You know, this sloka. Pap punya Krishna not going to play head. Nautama Thakur also going to punya se shukhe dham naloyatam. This way you can go through the kirtan of Nautama Thakur. What kirtan Nautama Thakur wanted to speak? Only the difference is that Jiva Goswami is going to explain this way. Sripad Sukh Goswami, Sukhdev Muni, not going to use this pap and punya. This word Sukhdev Goswami not going to use. Sukhdev Goswami not going to use this papa and punya. Not. Sukhdev Goswami is going to use dhuta ashubha, ashubha, cleaning this ashubha, and mangal, khina mangal. These two words, very deep. If you can go deep into this feeling, then you can realize. Sukhdev Goswami not going to use this papa and punya. It's very cheap thing. Why? So the inner meaning, Jiva Goswami Pad going to give us that papa, Sukhdev Goswami not going to speak, punya not going to speak, only going to ashubha. Ashubha. They are going to cut ashubha. You know, follow. Tibra, tibra tapadhuta ashubha. Ashubha. And after that, dhyano prapta chuta slesho nibritta khina mangala. There's two things. Sukhdev Goswami using ashubha and mangal. Nashubha. This way. Dhuto and khin. Nas mani cut from root, this nas, and bhog mani enjoyment, these two words Sukhdev Goswami is going to use in a very artistic way. Nas, Sukhdev Goswami is not going to use this nas mani, destroy, not using. Bhog mani enjoy, not using. In place of nas, Sukhdev Goswami is dhuto. Dhuto mani clean. Dhuto ashubha and nash mean khina. Khina, these two words. This way, it is really excellent. We will have to understand from heart. If we cannot go deep into this, you know, matter of this excellent lila of Krishna, anyway we cannot understand. Very, very fine. Impossible for us to understand. We can never understand this kind of thing. Impossible. And tomorrow also I can discuss some important things. Tomorrow also I can show some symmetry there. Sarvad bhuta chamatkar lila kallol varidhi atulya madhura prema mandito priya mandalaha trijagat manasakar simurali kalakuyitaha असमान धरूपो श्री विस्मापितो चराचरः वांछा कल्पतरुवस्य कृपासिन्धु भवेच पतितानं पावने भवेष्णभ्यो नमो नमः।